Manchester City have scored more in three games than West Brom have managed since early March. A run stretching back some 18 matches. Saturday's rout of Watford made it 15 goals in three games, not against. A frightening statistic to underline the challenge facing the Baggies tonight. West Brom make four changes from the draw with West Ham here at the weekend. Neom, Jakob, McCauley and Robson Kanu come in. Pegazi, Barry, Brunt and Phillips drop out. Pep Guardiola makes eight changes. Aguero and De Bruyne among those rested. Ilkay Gundogan starts the game for the first time in 9 months after his injury nightmare. And Yaya Toure steps in from the cold to appear for the first time this season. It's all Manchester City. I don't think West Brom have had a kick yet. Sterling. Jesus in the box. Support arriving now. Gundogan! And Sane! Didn't take long, did it? West Brom have hardly had a touch of the ball. And Leroy Sane strikes to give City an early lead. Another one off the production line. 16 goals in three and a bit games now. Sane smashes the ball beyond Foster. Ngala. Well, West Brom pressing high and almost paying off, and it might pay off. Robson Kanu strokes it into the net. It won't count. The whistle had already gone. That Krakowiak hassles Gundogan, forces the error. And so the free kick had been given against the Polish international. Danilo. Oh, he's found Gundogan. Ilkay Gundogan. That's a good block. Totally unmarked before Gareth McCauley's intervention. Corner taken quickly. It's Sane. He's found a way through, standing up the cross, Mangala! Good save from Foster. But he was very nearly 2-0. Mangala with the header, and Foster getting down low to make the stop. You wouldn't believe they were 1-0 up and playing really well. Dell's got some space to work with here. Checks away from Jakob, runs into Morrison. There's Gundogan quickly on the scene. Sane, Sterling. He's surrounded. But somehow makes some room for himself. Sane. Back for Delph. Pushed on to Danilo. Jesus, lovely turn. He's away from his marker. Still he goes. Oh, just over the top. That looked destined for the top corner from Gabriel Jesus. Brilliant City play again. Jesus turns McCauley inside and out before firing over the top. Oh, what a flick from Jesus. Gundogan on to Delph. West Brom just cannot keep pace with this team. Push through to Sane. Excellent goalkeeping from Foster. He knew where the danger was coming from and sorted it out. Lovely ball slipped through from Delph and smothered away by Foster. Stones out to Danilo. Silva up in support. Sane there too. Back through it goes to Danilo. The angle is tight. The drop towards Gundogan. Just couldn't catch it. Delph. Sterling. Gorgeous ball to Danilo. Sane. Steps away from one challenge. Looks to bend one. Just wide. Really exciting player, Leroy Sane. German under 21 international who was recruited from Schalke. Just couldn't get enough whip on the shot. Shake of the head tells you everything. Rodriguez headed straight into the shins of John Stones. Gundogan Sterling has acres in front of him here. Raheem Sterling! Clawed out by Foster, who keeps West Brom in the tie. It's a really good save from Ben Foster. And Gundogan brings it away for Manchester City. And they have so many options ahead of him here, but Gundogan is still going. Gets challenged from behind by Jakob. There's a card for the Argentinian. A foul on the German. Jakob goes hurtling after it. Lunges in and takes him down. He's had a really bad year or so. Delph. Raheem Sterling. Looking dangerous, still he goes. Foster to the rescue once again. And they've still got a fighting chance, thanks to that man there. Raheem Sterling denied. Al Robson-Kanu, Rondon, two strikers combining well. Now Morrison, he's found a way through! Should have scored. Well, it's the type of move that we're used to seeing from Manchester City. Really good football this. Morrison found a gap in the City defence. Tries to poke it for the far corner. There's Jakob. Morrison straight down the middle. Rondon after it. Mangala just got enough on it. And John Stones has to put it behind for a corner. Bravo was committed as well there, and John Stones forced to take charge. And goes the corner, and in! West Brom have equalised, and it's Claudio Jakob with his first goal in almost 4 years. West Brom back in the tie. It's Gibbs's corner, and Claudio Jakob sticks it through the legs of Claudio Bravo. Who saw that coming? Oh, it's a terrific run from Matt Phillips. Options in the middle, and Robson-Kanu has pulled it wide. Glorious chance. How good was Matt Phillips here? He's away from Danilo. Pulls a great ball into Hal Robson-Kanu, and he somehow skews his effort wide of Bravo's right-hand post. Put on by Morrison. Evans with a header over the top, and James Morrison's in. Steadies himself, and Bravo tips it away. Oh, Manchester City at the moment, well and truly rattled. Bernardo Silva leading the City charge here, though. It's Sane. Jinks into the box. That is sensational from Leroy Sane. What a wonderful goal that is. Second of the night, curls it home right in front of the City supporters. That was delightful from Leroy Sane. Just when City were wobbling at one end, Leroy Sane does this at the other. Now Robson-Kanu. Phillips really rips in the cross. Rondon! Thought it was in. Excellent contact with that. And he is extremely animated on the sidelines. McLean has a go. Drops kindly here into the box for Robson-Kanu. He's at the outside of the post. Incredible. They got the break they wanted, and Hal Robson-Kanu hits the wrong side of the net.